Hey, hockey fans, welcome to the world of hilarious hockey highlights. Stay tuned for some wild, some crazy, some goofy, and some downright weird moments in the world of hockey. With some incredible smashes and crashes that happen on the ice. These guys are entertaining even when they don't smash into each other. But when they do, they end up in this show. Now you just know that none of these plays are drawn up on the playbooks. And hockey without fighting is like a day without sunshine. It can be a shattering experience. Just ask these guys. Oh, well, you get the idea. Just try to keep your eye on the puck. Maybe you'd be better off keeping your eye on the opponent's fist. What a crazy game! And these guys don't know whether to fight or to dance. All in all, fisticuffs are a big reason why fans come to hockey games, even if they don't admit it. Thank you. But one thing's for sure, they're always a big part of hilarious hockey highlights. Now let's go to the hectic life of the goalie. He has to put up with the guys going 35 miles an hour carrying sticks, not to mention hitting that puck up to 100 miles an hour. There's a lot of crazy things ready to happen at any minute, and they have to be prepared. But hey, it isn't just the goalies. It's everyone on the ice who has to be ready for the unusual to break out. Let's just keep right on going with some fantastic hockey moments, because that's what hockey is. It's a lot of fun. Well, at least it's a lot of fun to watch, even if playing this game can sometimes give you a headache, not to mention contusions, abrasions, and lacerations. All in all, I think the players are enjoying themselves, although probably not all the time. Fans and mascots add to the color and fun of the hockey game. Yes, it's a sport, but it's entertainment too. It's a time to really enjoy yourself, and that includes the silly, the goofy, and the crazy things that can happen at the game, but not in the game. Thank you. Let's do what the fans do. Sit back, relax, and enjoy some silly moments that won't make the highlight film. Even scoring a goal can make for some hilarious hockey highlights. Here are some amazing shots that are just, well, amazing. It's always a big thrill when that red light goes on. For everyone but the goalie, that is. Fans love goals, and they really love crazy goals like these. Don't adjust your TV sets. These goals really did happen. Pity the poor referee in the hockey game. He gets no respect at all. He gets punched, kicked, and spit upon. And that's all from his wife before he goes to the arena. No, really, he has a tough job. These guys are big, rough, and move fast. And when they get riled up, they're tougher to control than a wounded warthog in heat. You have to be part ballerina, part judge, and part punching bag to be a hockey ref. As the guy who cleaned up behind the elephants at the circus said, "Hey, at least I'm in show business." thrill of a goal is unmatched. Unfortunately, it takes a lot of not-so-successful shots to get just one lamplighter. Sometimes it's just bad luck. Sometimes it's a great save. And sometimes it just isn't your day. Decide which is which for these hapless souls. Just like fighting, scoring, and checking, the strange and the unusual is always a part of every hockey game. There's just too much going on. Here are some scenes that are best left on the cutting room floor when it comes time to make a real highlight show. Here's what the fans come out for. The Super Smashes of hockey. Hard hitting, tough checking, rough and tumble hockey is the most exciting kind for the fans. You can forget about finesse in this game. The fans want action. They want the smashing and the crashing. Hockey fans know, not all hockey is good hockey, some is bad hockey, and there is weird hockey. Michael Jackson on skates? Even fans get into the act. What a crazy game! You get the idea? As fast as these guys do on skates, you're bound to get some crazy crashes. Sometimes they're spectacular, and sometimes they hurt. Fans love them all, however, because they're action-packed and exciting. Just have to keep your eye on that puck.